Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's...
Happy Meal Review Time!
And we have the full set of toys from Despicable Me 3. We decided to skip the full set of the Teeny Beanie Boos, but we do have one down here that we borrowed from Teagan.
And he was very excited about this. Actually, he has two of them. The other one he holds very near and dear to his heart, which is a walrus. And we can't get that from him. But here's a little husky pup that we could borrow.
Here's Timber, the husky.
Isn't he cute? Teagan loves these little guys. We probably should have gotten the whole set so that he could have them all, but they are awfully cute.
But we couldn't resist getting the full set of Despicable Me 3 Minions, because these little guys sometimes become very hard to find.
Yes.
Because everybody loves Minions.
Mm-hmm.
So all these look pretty cool, but one of these toys is not like the others. Everybody else is a figure that does something, but there's also a deck of cards.
It's probably because of... in the movie, I don't want to be like a spoiler alert person or anything, but I think it's pretty obvious that the Minions go to jail, hence one of the Minions is wearing a jailbird costume. But don't they play cards while they're in jail? So I'm wondering
possibly.
If that's like a tie-in.
That's kind of a stretch.
Well, there's 12 toys, you know?
They could have thrown another Minion in there. So let's start with toy number one.
Woohoo!
Who's the first Minion out this year?
The first Minion is a banana launcher Minion. He doesn't have a name. But he shoots a banana. Oh no, he doesn't. He shoots something out of a banana.
We've been doing this so long on YouTube. Remember, we did the Minions for Despicable Me 2 and for the Minions movie. So
yeah.
I'll dig up both those videos and link to them in the corner of the screen and down below.
So here is the Minion with his banana, and you can see you put his little object in there. I don't know what he's shooting.
It looks like a grappling hook.
It does.
We've seen McDonald's do this variation on other toys. I remember there was a Teen Titans toy,
mm-hmm.
where you put the thing in him and then pressed it.
You twist this one.
Oh, well, that's a new feature.
Let me try this again, make sure I have it. Okay. For one, you have to get this in there just right. Then I think you pull down on the purple.
I suppose you could have just looked at the directions.
I'm old school, John. They didn't used to give us directions when we were kids. You had to figure it out on your own. Oh, you can kind of move it a little. Oh! Wait a minute. Can you take it out of his arm?
I don't think so. It looks like he's attached.
Because his arm moves. Because you can move his arm. But you can't take it out. Darn. So that's a poseable feature that has no point.
Next up, we have toy number two, and it's Rocker Racer Minion. See what he does. And here are the little insert.
Are they getting thinner? The longer we do these, I think these are getting thinner.
So I think Rocket Racer Minion is a pullback.
Oh.
He's holding like this green Gru missile rocket. Okay, here he comes. Oh, you pull him forward.
And he goes backwards because he's holding the rocket.
Whoa!
That makes more sense.
Whoa. Let's try that again.
Woo-hoo. That's cute. I like that it goes backwards, because that would make, you know, holding the rocket like that, you would go backwards. Okay, this one is toy number three, Groovin' Minion. It looks like he has some headphones on.
At what point did they stop naming Minions?
I don't know.
It used to be like, oh, here's Jerry and Mel and Bob and Stuart. Now just Minion.
He doesn't... No noise, he just...
Well, he's listening to his headset. There wouldn't be any noise. Oh yeah, get down, Minion. I like that one. Stand back. Next up I have Gru's Hydrocycle. I wonder if any of these talk this time.
I don't know.
Okay. Oh. Look, there's a little Gru in there.
Oh my gosh!
Okay, Gru, get out of the package. There's that. Here's a little Gru.
That is awesome! I liked the scene of the movie. So. I think it's one of my favorites.
Okay, I see. There's a little... So we put Gru in here. So here's a little window or door, whatever you want to call it. Gru's in there, so I think all I have to do is press this button right here. Maybe Gru isn't locked in position. Hang on.
Okay. There we go. You have to hear a snap.
I heard Gru click. Here we go.
That's neat. I wonder if he goes any further if you have the top up. That's neat.
Ben, would you have rather have had a Lucy like this, even if it was just repainted?
Yeah.
On a bike instead of this deck of cards?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. That would have been so awesome.
McDonald's, what were you thinking?
All right, next up we have the crab, a bite minion. Whoa!
His hat flew off.
I was not expecting that. So you put his little hat in his head. So he's walking around like on the beach, and then you push his backpack because the crab bites him, and he goes, "Wah!" That was funny. I like that.
Next up is toy number 6. This is Agnes's Rockin' Unicorn. So let's see what we do. It's not a pullback or anything. You just push Agnes across the table.
And she moves.
And she's on her fluffy stuffed unicorn.
Toy number 7 is Brat's Rad Speedboat.
He is the villain of the movie. You may have seen him in the trailer. At this point, I'm sure everybody's seen the movie.
Well, not everybody.
Or a lot of people have seen the movie anyway.
There he is.
I like that they didn't forget his bald spot in the back of his head.
Look, I don't know if you can see it. But there's this little bald spot. I love this. This is so cool. This is a pullback. Don't pick him up, just spin him.
Our next toy is number 8, and that's Pumping Iron Minion. He has a heart tattoo on his face, so there is a button on his back. Let's see what happens when we press that.
He's working out.
Oh, you turn it from side to side.
There we go. Now he's really going at it.
This is like when I work out.
With 1 pound weights? Boom, 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 boom. Toy number 9. Pass the Minion.
Is this like a hot potato?
I don't know. Minion mugshot. Minion. So, yeah, you pass him back and forth. You have a little timer. You pass him back and forth, and when he shakes, you lose.
All right. Ben versus John.
Oh, maybe when he stops shaking. Oh, I don't know. Let's see. Looks like he's not supposed to shake, so I think...
Like when he goes off, that's probably the loser.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to do a Ben versus John here on Happy Meal Review Time.
Okay. He's going to vibrate, I think. You push his hair down, and then you pass it back and forth.
Oh, he like stopped in midair. Here we go. Oh!
That's funny.
And I get stuck opening toy number 10, the Despicable Deck. Feel bad for anyone getting a Happy Meal hoping to get a Minion toy and then getting the deck of cards. Balthazar Brat is the Joker. Play any card game with the Despicable Joker rule. If you get the Joker in your hand, you get to look at the opponent's cards.
Oh, these are cool. They're like shaped like minions. Look at the cards. They're cute. Look at all the minions on them. They're adorable.
A deck of cards is not a toy, though.
They're adorable. I like them.
I'm still protesting.
They're so cute. I like these cards. Where's the Joker? There he is. There's the Joker. Those are so cute. I like them. I'm gonna hold on to these cards for game nights. I like those cards.
So I get to open the next toy because I get stuck with the cards.
Toy number 11, Hilarious Hockey Minions. I don't know what that means. A little disc. Oh, neat. It's like if you could play air hockey with these. This is a really big toy. And then you pull them apart and there's a hockey puck. So you can have one and I have one, and then we can set up like a goal and play air hockey.
We don't have any air, it's just like hockey.
Okay, table hockey.
I won! I won that round.
That's neat. I like that.
And then when you're done, you can put the hockey puck back into the minions.
That's a really clever idea.
Last but not least, at least amongst the toys we got here in the United States, we have Banana Flipper Minion, toy number 12. If you guys got some different minions overseas, let us know down in the comments. So we have the minion, and he has this hoop, so I guess the hoop goes in his hand.
There we go. That was a little tricky, but we got the minion holding his hoop. Now you can try to flip your bananas into the hoop. Quick, see? Like that.
Okay.
You have to try to get into the hoop. Whoa!
There's actually a little up arrow triangle, so you know that's what's supposed to be pointing upward.
It's hard, huh?
Yeah, I tried to do it not as hard.
It like goes backwards, not forwards.
Finn, look, I did it! I did it!
Whoa!
How about you try?
Okay.
I didn't have any luck. Maybe you'll have better luck.
Okay. I was so close, I moved it.
Oh!
I think, as far as all of our trials, that counted.
So, Ben, do you have any favorites out of the Minions Despicable Me set?
I don't know. I like them all.
Including the deck of cards?
I think the deck of cards are really cute. And if we used decks of cards around this house a little bit more, I think John would like them too. I think my favorite is a tie between the crab bite minion, where his hat flies off, because that caught me off guard. Woo! And the hockey ones, because I like how you can take it apart and actually play the game. I think those are my favorite.
So Ben, the time has come, like it always does in these Happy Meal review times. It's time for the
shoutouts!
We are going to give some shout-outs to some loyal viewers who left comments on our last Happy Meal video, the Super Mario Brothers one. If you would like a chance for a shout-out, leave a comment down below, and we'll get to that in our next Happy Meal review time, but...
if you have had a shout-out already, then please let someone else have a shot.
Okay. These are all chosen at random, by the way. First shout-out is to Jordan, also known as Rainbow Dash 123.
And Marika B, thanks for watching. Or America, probably.
Amelia Gagnon.
And Ladybug and Cat Noir fans, thanks for watching.
Arlinda and Whisker 2006.
Ah, it's like five in my hand. And Ezreal Dreamer, thanks for watching.
Madeline Sullivan.
Alexis Sotelo.
Lizzie Hapka.
Miraculous Yoshi, thanks for watching.
We have a few more in there, including Mr. Derp 02.
Ian Mackenzie Ochoa.
Nicholas Platten.
Ravenclaw.
Melanie's Crybaby.
Pets Arc Kids, thanks for watching.
And this is the last one for this one. Kitty Lover 940. We always love a Minions Happy Meal.
Yes, for sure.
These are going to look awesome amongst all our other Minion toys.
I need a bigger shelf.
I think we may have almost as many Minions as Gru does.
I think so. We have pretty close to it.
Which one of these toys was your favorite? Let us know down in the comments. And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Oh, and I forgot to mention, the next Happy Meal is going to be the Emoji Movie. They're making a movie about emojis.
How do you make a movie about emojis?
Well, you saw the trailer.
I still don't get it.
Well, we'll find out next time. And if you want to see what Ben and I are doing when we're not reviewing Happy Meal toys, check out our daily vlogs.
Or you could check out some of our other toy reviews.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.